Class 6, Chapter 2, Components of Food. The objectives of this lesson are to introduce the concept of fat as one of the components of food that helps in bodybuilding, and to explain fat as a component of food under the following headings: meaning and function, sources, testing, and diseases. The learning objectives that should be attained at the end of the lesson are: the students should be able to identify fats as energy-giving food, and they should be able to explain fats as component of food under the following heading: meaning, sources, testing, and diseases. We know that there are various components of food. These are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, vitamins, minerals, and dietary fibers. And today we are going to discuss about fats for class 6. So what are fats? Fats are high energy nutrients. These are reserve food material of our body. Some of the sources of fat are fatty meats and fish, avocado, cheese, butter, nuts and seeds, chocolate, and ghee. How can we test for the presence of fats in the food that we eat every day? We can take the food item, a tissue paper or normal white paper, and keep the food item on it. Or we can rub the food on this paper. If a translucent stain appears in the paper, then the food item contains fat. We can conclude that this food item, which has created a translucent stain on the paper, contains fat as one of the food components. And this is how it should look like. See, there is a paper, our food item is kept on the paper, and you can see that surrounding this food item, the area has become translucent. It means this food item contains fat. Then we should know about some of the diseases related to excessive intaking of fat. When a person takes fat-rich food very often, then this person gains weight due to accumulation of fat in his body. And this condition is called obesity, and such kind of person is known as an obese person. So obesity is a disorder involving excessive body fat that increases the risk of health problems. And obesity can lead to other diseases in your body, such as heart disease, diabetes, high blood pressure, and certain cancers. Therefore, we should be very cautious and careful while eating fat-rich foods in our day-to-day lives.